encourage it to move. Push the rest of it. You got a habit of not pushing stuff all the way out. You know this, right? You haven't even pushed. Push it out. Come on, girl. Here's the other one. I can't even tell if he's nurse or if it's nursing or what it is.
Nursing.
I'm trying to. He's not, though. It's cold. Yeah, that's not good.
Really? You keep laying up on the sheet? Cold?
He's cold. It's cold to the touch. And this thing taking a really long time. Oh my god. I know what I know. You want to go by your mama. Holding it your umbilical cord and holding it your arm. It's a good sign that you're crying like that. Trying to see if it's a. Yep, it's a boy. It's, I think it's a boy. Yep, it's a boy.
It's a boy.
Trying to get this pad to heat up, Melly. Why is it taking so? Let's see what people were like. But I didn't foresee this, and it just came in the mail. At least this is dry. Oh, God, are you tearing like that? Lord. Trying to help you, Melly. You gotta pull. You need to push. I'm gonna have to end up doing what I did the last time. Put them someplace that's gonna be really warm because this stuff gotta change out.
Oh my god, use a hair dryer.
Oh god, I gotta be, I gotta keep going back and forth like this, back and forth. Let me help her because she needed to pass the whole thing. I'm gonna be as gentle as I can. There we go. Come on now.
Dang, looking good.
It's not moving, he's been in there for a while. Come on, puppy. Come on, wake up. Shit. There you go. There you go. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. I know. And then I did it. I gotta push this thing. Push this all the way over so I could not tingle because I ain't here for it.